there, guys. Coaster Chal here, Doncaster born, but built for theme parks, and welcome to a Theme Park Newsroom update, where today we're going to be looking at Six Flags Fiesta Texas, and it could be happening. 2022 could be the year of a brand new roller coaster for the theme park. Now, of course, we know that this year in 2021, they launched their Super Air Race flat ride attraction, Daredevil Die Flying Machines, and 2022 we could see dialing up for fear in the brand new roller coaster project. Now, before we get started and share everything we know so far, please like the video, comment down below, subscribe and click the notification bell so you never miss another YouTube video. We're getting closer and closer to 3,000 subs, and we're also on the road to 1 million views, so please, please, please make my dreams come true, and let's try and get to at least 4,000 by the end of this year and 1 million views. Also, guys, check the description down below for social media links and the Google Forms link where you can submit your own video ideas. And for now, guys, let's have a look at exactly what's going on at Six Flags Fiesta Texas. So there's been some signage spotted around the park, like, for example, dial up the fear. And there's been a mysterious number to call. Now, obviously, with me being in the UK, I can't call this number. But if any of you Americans watching will call up that number and tell me exactly what's been said, then please put it in the comments down below so I can use it for another video. Now, obviously, we don't know where this... I mean, I personally was trying to take a guess at where the site is. Now, obviously, the park president, Jeffrey Siebert, has been teasing all over social media and theme park fan groups about, you know, attractions that could be staying or going. We did that with Daredevil Die Flying Machines when that opened in 2021. We did, like, the teasers, and we brought you loads of videos about the teasing campaign for that and which rides could be staying or going. Now, one of the rides has been mentioned to be staying or going is Fender Bender. Now, the site in question is actually taking place on a plot of land next to a white building. So, my guess is, and you can already see it on your screen all the way throughout this report, and it's just my guess here, comment down below if I'm wrong or not, but I think this is the plot of land where the coaster is going to be. Now, I do have a couple of possibilities which I'm going to go through right about now. So there we are, ladies and gentlemen, thrill seekers of all ages. That is looking at the what I think is the plot of land, going off of seeing the pictures of, like, the wooden fence and peeping through the wooden fence and seeing what the site looks like and looking at the staying or going rides and attractions, what's staying, what could be going. Fender Bender was one of them. I linked it up with what I think the site, look at the plot of land behind it, looks very much like the site clearance with the grass over it. Put two and two together, I think that's where this location is. The removal of Fender Bender and just behind that massive building as well. Whether it includes the building or not, it's a sight to behold, but I think the building could go as well. I think the white building could go as well. So obviously it's a massive plot of land. Now, what do I think could be going in this spot? Well, obviously, first of all, in terms of the theme, I think that with the posters, with the dial up for fear and dialing up for fear with the number, again, like I said, please, if you're in America and you can call that number, comment down below exactly what the number says. Comment down below exactly what it says on that phone call, because I want to hear exactly what's been said. At first, I was thinking, oh, it's just a poster for, like, Halloween and stuff like that. But I'm kind of thinking, maybe a horror theme for this roller coaster. And I do think that Fiesta Texas could be in line for the next roller coaster. Along with Over Georgia, which we told you in the video today. And obviously Magic Mountain's Raptor. And what I think could be the relocation of Goliath from Six Flags New England. And I think it's going to Frontier City. So, Frontier City, Magic Mountain, Fiesta Texas, Over Georgia. Four parks, four coasters. Well, technically three in a relocated one. But that's what I'm thinking about. Now, obviously, the posters, like I said, it could be Halloween, but it could be a horror theme. And I'm thinking, I was talking about it with Thrill Quirk on Instagram, who's home park, Six Flags Over Georgia. And, you know, he was saying, like, maybe like a horror theme, like a creature, like what Jersey Devil Coaster did at Six Flags Great Adventure with the local myth lore and stuff like that. So maybe going into the myths and horrors of Texas and trying to figure out, like, a flying demon from mythology or something to terrorize Texas or something like that. I think that would be a really cool theme and original thing to go for, and it sort of plays along the Jersey Devil kind of route, but in a Texas way. Now, in terms of the type of coasters, I think there's only two possibilities here. There's four in arguments for either. Now, one of them is the Premier Coaster Project. Now, I could be wrong about this. It doesn't matter what kind of coaster it is, whether it's something like West Coast Racers, so a dueling Mobius launch coaster. Or, in my opinion, it would be nice if they went down this route, but I reckon an Axis coaster isn't completely out of the question. Now, obviously, you guys saw the two videos that I did with the people from SNS, the European Director of Sales, Lars Landers, and the and of course the American guy, the one of the other directors from SNS, Josh Hayes. And he said that 2023, 2024 is probably the years to look out for more major investments. He didn't rule out 2022 though, so I think as a fan, you're still going to speculate maybe 2022 could be the year. I think they're going to go along with the rumor and go with the Premier Coaster project. I think that that will be the case. I think they were looking here at maybe a dueling Mobius launch coaster or something like Full Throttle, but for Texas. Or maybe something completely different. Maybe Premier Ride's got an interesting like new concept to reveal to Six Flags. Maybe it's a world's first kind of concept. So it should be interesting to watch, but I think Fiesta Texas is definitely going to be one of the parks in line to get a new roller coaster next year. But there we go, guys. Thank you very, very much for watching this video. Comment down below what your thoughts are on this and the teaser signs been posted around the park. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. And for now, my name is Coaster Chow, Caitlin and the Coaster Life, and I'll see you guys in the next video very, very soon. Take care, guys. Hope you like the new thumbnails. Have a Six Flags fantastic day.